just stepped out in front of me. Why did I just swerve the car? Maybe if I had just killed myself. Am I supposed to tell people what I've done? How can I get home to my son now? How can he ever look at me the same way again? I'm just sorry, Liz. I'm just so sorry.
It's gonna be okay.
Wait, what are you looking to do anyway? Your CV is crap.
Excuse you. I have an arts degree. Right, we do these and then we head into town, yeah? Feel a bad one coming out tomorrow. I wonder, is it like, you know what they say, you have a week to live, what'll you do? Is it like, oh, I have to do this before I die, or I have to try this, you know?
No, man. It's more like, what have you done up to this point? What happens next doesn't really come into it.
So what do you want?
Do us a favour, man, will you? You changed that station.
Oh, Jesus, man, wasn't it?
It's funny.